Hello everyone, welcome back to the Spearman. In this video, we're going to use multiple spears. These spears don't have any special power, they have some sort of look. So let us look at these spears. Let's dive into the shop. We have in the helmet section, we're going to use same half adventurer. In the spear section, we're going to use from green spear to harpoon, shovel, blood, golden. We're going to leave my personal favorite trident for now, and also spear of kings. From ice spear onwards, these are special spears. They have special powers. We're going to see that in later video. So let us select green spear. Oh, I haven't selected it. Let me select it. Let's equip that. And we are not using any energy sphere for this video. So let me change the video. Background. I like blue. So we're not looking for a bigger score. We're just in this video we are demonstrating how these spheres look. So they don't have any special power, as I said earlier. They are a little bit quick in the air. I don't know by how much, but they are quick. So this is green spear. Pull, aim and throw. Again, you have to hit above their waist, else you have to throw twice. Since we are wearing hat of adventurer, we are seeing that golden apple. We missed both of them. Let us see if we get that. Yep. We got 10 coins as well as we got healed. So I think that is enough for now. Okay. Let us take another one. Yeah, that is enough. So we're not going to kill any more. Let us just wait for any sphere. We got hit, we got killed. So you can see. Let us quickly dive to the shop again and select the harpoon. Equip that. I don't know why I have to click twice, thrice. So this is harpoon spear. Same functionality. Pull, aim and throw. So we are wearing hat of adventure, we're getting 2 coins, or else we'll get the single one. Just shoot, aim. So I think that is enough. Exit. Let us dive again to the spear section. Let us select shovel. Shovel has some advantage. Let me change the color again. The advantage with shovel is that it has a wider area, so it helps in killing enemies. Headshot, that is also an advantage with the largest area of this spearhead. I don't know if shovel is a spear, but still, I have lost the hat. So that is all for shovel spear. Let us exit and dive into the shop again. And we're going to select this time blood spear. Again, this has a larger area than the normal spear, just like shovel and trident. Oh, got killed. Okay, anyway. That is all for blood spear. Let us dive again in the shop. And this time we're going to select golden spear. So golden spear is quite quick. It moves quite fast. I think it is one of the fastest spears. I don't know by how much, but you can feel it. That it is, the spear is going quickly. So our next spear goes faster than this. We'll see that in just a minute. So let us try to continue with this pair for some time, and we'll exit that if not get killed. A multi kill, that's nice. Got hit by arrow. Let us exit that, dive into the shop and see this. We leave trident as said. We're going to select spear of kings. This is, I believe, the quickest pair of all. This goes quite fast. You can feel it that this pair is going quickly. Again, no special power, just getting 1 point for one kill. Since we are wearing hat of adventurer, we're getting too quick. So this is how this works. So I believe 4 arrows, spears. Got hit by a spear. Let us see how far we go, or shall we exit? So that is all for this video. If you're liking this content, I think, oh, now I lost that. I think that is enough. Yeah. So that is all for this video. In the upcoming videos, we'll be seeing the trident, ice spear, and onwards. These are special spears. So keep an eye on that. You must be subscribed so that you can easily get these notifications. And in the upcoming video, we will be using the energy spheres as well. And we have quite a long list of helmets, so we're going to use that and see what it does. So that is all for this video. If you like this content, please like, comment and subscribe this channel. Thank you.